Okay, fellas, I'm at a rift. You sure this is safe?
Define safe. Is it as safe as jumping off a rooftop?
Is it as safe as facing an army of infected with a sharp stick?
You'll probably be fine.
Thank you.
cancel plan B.
Oh, good. Did you learn anything during your trip, Aiden?
Things get weird out there. Very weird. Let's just leave it at that.
Thank you. You make it sound like some kind of magic.
No idea what ingredients you're using.
Thank you. Inside.
If it is you?
Of course it's me.
Say something only our Aiden would know.
I know you guys are kind of dicks.
Oh, a clumsy attempt at comedy. It's him.
Black latex. You're just protected from the virus. good.
He was a night runner, and he has a daughter.
Good seeing you.
Tolga, Fatine, you there?
Speak.
These other realities, are they really real or just some kind of, I don't know, illusions?
Of course they're real. Try to keep your confusion from hampering our progress.
Tolga, you have to be gentle with him. You know he yearns for your approval. He's much like a puppy. All the literature says that rewarding correct behavior gets better results than punishment.
I suppose you're right. What do you think he would find rewarding? Should we make him a chew toy?
You guys realize I can still hear you, right?
Oh, Aiden. Our apologies. These radio frequencies can be so unpredictable.